right, now head to one of the bio labs. You're gonna reconstruct the eye and we're gonna run a test on it, all right? This'll work. I know it.
If you're bleeding...
or something and combine the pieces of the eye you find. Solder them together with an energy suture. Okay, it's sutured. Get it on the mount so we can shoot it down the testing range. Almost there. Now shoot it with the laser gun. If you need a laser gun, there should be one nearby. The scientists have to kill their own creations a lot more than you'd think.
Sorry that I...
expendable moron. We're ready to resume construction on the inner hull, but the workers are whining about some sort of viral outbreak or something. Need you to get inside the quarantine section and see if this infestation thing is the real deal. Quarantined areas blocked off. You'll need to get to the maintenance tunnels and release some worker bots to open the way. Think you're up to the task? I'm not hopeful. All you'll have to do is push a few buttons. This'll be so easy my brain-dead nephew could do it. And his favorite echo show is the Big Explosion Hypothesis. Sure you'll find a way to screw it up, though. The first button activates the Atmo failsafe. That's so if you die, we can send someone who isn't an idiot to do it correctly. The second button seals the doors, preventing you from jeopardizing the rest of the station and using up their oxygen. Breathing's a privilege, not a right. The third button will open access doors to the superstructure. It'll also vent all the Atmo, which means you won't have much time to release the bots before the failsafe kicks in and resets everything. Or you suffocate. The latter will be more fun. Finally, to bring the atmosphere back, you'll need to turn on the force field for each access portal and seal the air inside. You get all that? Or did I use too many syllables? Get to work.
Got them, you need them.
Warning, entering vacuum.
Go get him!
Ah!
At 50% and dropping.
You do know I'm not paying you by the hour, right?
Other one. Portal override now in progress. Atmospheric failsafe online. Atmospheric failsafe online. Inner door is sealed. Access portals opening.
It's amazing that you can count to three. I would never have believed it.
Failsafe engaged. You have a limited time to complete your task. Activate force fields to complete manual override.
Now release the worker bots so they can get you into the quarantined area. That right on accident? Well, it took you long. The worker bot will open the path to the quarantine zone. I need you to get inside and report back what you've seen. Now move your stink-ridden mass to the quarantine zone. The worker bot will get you inside. Inside and show me this hasn't been a spectacular waste of time.
Warning, entering contaminated zone.
World is filled with mines!
These employees have been sucking up oxygen and retirement benefits for weeks now. Terminate them. For you later, if you don't choke to death on your own saliva. Meantime,
I released the infection from Mrs. Zarpadon. She told me I had to stop everything, keep the vault safe. I'm so sorry. I need you to rescue some of my friends. Freeze them, freeze the infection, bring them back here. I have a freeze easy for you if you want to borrow it. Take it, take it! Until I could make them better. Better!